You think the streets is where you learn one thing or another, but first time he seen dope was on the lap of his mother.
Ah, goddamn it. Okay, shit. So, what's up, everybody? Welcome back, Smoke and React. We got a rap battle right here. Usually, I don't ever, like, watch, like, rap battle videos like that, but this time, I don't know, for some reason, I won't watch it. So, yeah, it's pretty much about that. Hope you guys is pulling up some popcorn. We got a pretty long video, but I'm not about to sit up and just, like, copy and paste their video. I'm gonna be skipping through it, so.
It's a little disrespectful when you over here, you know, just copy and paste a motherfucker video as if you just made the shit yourself and now you're getting monetization for the shit. You know what I'm saying?
Molly, she a hottie and she got a lot of body and she got a rich daddy and he drive a Maserati and he love my rap, so I'm Molly on the
Okay, so this is why it's so long. Cause
last time to the event, a couple of them visited, a few more. Shouts to every single one of them. We fucking hope to see them back. Do you know what I mean? This is Don't Flop. This is us stepping our game up like we
don't
do at the
flop.
End every single year. We are officially 4 years old as of this
flop?
Weekend. Do you know what I mean?
Flop.
There's a couple guys in this room that have been to events for 4 years. Shouts to all of them as well. Do you know what I mean? Especially this is a promo battle, so I want to see everybody that watches this discuss.
Stand
this
the fuck up in the motherfucking building.
Sam Graphics holds that shit down. Make sure you go on there, tell us what you thought about everything
around.
If it was judged, let us know what you think about who won. Do you know what I mean?
Alright, okay, I'm about to tell you who I thought won. Okay,
so
let's get in the battle. Let's get in
the
battle.
Dude on my right from New Jersey, UW Battle League, Arsenal.
Arsenal? He said Arsenal? He got like an accent, so I don't really. Arsenal! You know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, alright.
Shouts to Arsenal. Shouts to Arsenal.
You
see
it
on the screen.
I
don't flop. That's right, you gotta hit the Twitch on the screen. Who's on the left side? Brute Force Records!
Oh man, I don't know from the back of the head, he looked like that one dude who be up on TikTok who do like that horse walk. If you know what I'm talking about,
perfect matches, man. This is one of the most perfect matches we ever set up. These two dudes chose off camera. Arsenal was cool with Shotty going first. The main event of the weekend.
Wait, so
Arsenal
they was cool
Shotty
with each other?
On Shotty, let's go.
Yo.
Well, he got shot.
Said I wasn't gonna show up. Well, that's what the talking's about. But I show up to the showdown to show off when the show's on for all of the crowd. Applying fear like a 4-4 or a hawk in your mouth when somebody forces you to withdraw an amount more than the mortgage and house out of your storage account.
The hot dog. I'm sorry, I didn't understand it. It was dope, apparently.
Fierce. Like walking towards that last zombie corpse on the ground after you've used all of your rounds and you're not sure if it's down.
He said zombie cocks.
You are scared. It's unfair. That's why he has to bring his mates to portray some John Gotti. But our name says it all. He needs an arsenal and I'll sneak that one shot.
To sneak that one shotty. I'm sorry, maybe I had the best candidate to watch this shit, cause I can't really comprehend, you know.
Talk about guns here, Sunshine.
We don't even talk about history. We don't talk about guns here, Sunshine. No fuck.
Cause you don't know the customs in our bits. London man will roll up to the club with two old muskets rolled up in a carpet folded under the armpits.
Oh.
Unroll the rug to expose the type of guns that look like trumpets or something they used to use to hunt in safaris. Pointing right at your face without so much as a yard between the gun and the target. Book and put the finishing touches to the predator look that this motherfucker has started.
Goddamn. Okay, I think.
Tell that crap with the dreads he isn't fucking with Arnie. I'm a white guy from England, and I have no business talking about that Crip shit. But I do want to talk about that bitch shit when you nearly got your wig split by Trick Trick.
Oh.
You told him you didn't know Shotgun Shug and got on stage and admitted that you did, prick. As soon as you let that shit slip, we saw your face changing your pitch shift. You know, if he wasn't in your district, he was probably on his hit list, so you gave Calico the puppy dog eyes and tried hopping on a weird stick.
Hey, this
you
fucking dude dope, man.
Shug like Peter denied Jesus.
He dope. I wish I understood more what the fuck he was saying.
To the Biblics. Whereas I would die for my brothers and those I have chose to live with. Although I refer to those from old religions and don't promote the holy scriptures, all I'm saying is the minute you deny the folks, you sit with it exposed to bitch in that soldier image.
Damn.
What did you think, bro? What did you think, bro? You was gonna roll to England and face some over British chauffeur driven bloke that flows about tea, toast and biscuits, crickets and bowling wickets? What did you think? I wouldn't expose you like them photo pictures loaded up by loaded looks of Calico when he was going swimming, pussy, know your limits?
This dude, this fucking white dude, dope, man. I like this motherfucker.
What did you think, bro? I wasn't as cold as most of them old folks in your old division, and I wouldn't leave you voted with them. I don't give a fuck if it's no votes and no decisions. The people at home have a right to their own opinions, and the polls and posts are gonna show the business. This is for the folks at home to witness. Focus. Listen. Listen. Shh. How could this man hurt me? What? I'm leaving Arsenal in a predicament like Van Persie when they transferred him.
Oh, I don't know what the fuck he says. Still, that's the fun, the fun, the fun, the fun, the fun, the fun, the future. The fourth fuck with the top. I don't know. It's down dope. I'm sure the people in the crowd from there know what he's saying more than I do. But I can tell it dope.
Gap bursting and crack serving pussy. I know you don't put that work in. Only time Arsenal let shooters go was to Mancini or that twat Fergie.
Then I tell him, man, that Fergie.
But if he's catching bodies, why is he touring?
That's funny. Catching bodies.
If he's catching bodies, why is he touring? If they've got warrants out for the Glocks he fires and the ops to fly, then the cops will find him, surely. He did that background check out, and he's background checked out.
Hey.
He tried to board it. It was like they finished top four the way Arsenal qualified for Europe.
I didn't get on.
Don't block all fucking day.
That dude was dope. Like I said, I'm gonna say it one more time. I just wish I understood more what the fuck he said. Oh, yeah, dang. Uh-oh. Did he just take something off? Oh, he wants to say, he said, get my hat back, bro. Get my hat back. Damn, that white dude, man. I'm only saying white dude because he said he was a white dude from England.
Say England shooting pistols and pop patrol, the pop patrol, watching pop patrol.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, my God. Make sure the camera is on me. Subscribe. I'ma definitely subscribe.
Once
these
again, I'm
going
here in another cracker's country.
Oh shit!
Out in another cracker's face, taking another cracker's money.
Let's go.
Okay.
This cracker smile. I'ma say ain't nothing fucking funny. You are ugly. In the UK, Arsenal's a household name, a known fact that'll get you far. Wait, I used that against Conceited. I gotta get his shoddy bitch a different bar. My last two opponents both sniff coke but through a different straw. Since you like football, I chop your head off your shoulders, mate, and kick that shit before it hit the floor. You should fly across this room, break every lamp, and dent the door all before it fall into the goal. I did all that just to score. You the type to put a date, rape, drug in a drink. Don't hit the whore. You got too much pride to ask for my autograph. So you still ask for my signature.
That's
funny. Last night, I was this close to dick as rubber. I walked out the bedroom to get the rubber, come back, lift the covers, his bitch in my bed. Fucking Stifler's mother. Little freak bitch. Every day of the week, bitch. She want to snap into a Slim Jim. Ooh, yeah, and slobber on that beef stick. Real talk, no joking. I'll fuck you up on some G shit, then do it again a little different and call it the Beat Your Ass remix. Wait, I said that too. Ness was the Beat Your Ass remix. So, Shotty, I might have to beat your ass truly. They going to film me beating your ass and make a Beat Your Ass movie. I'm going to get ass off beating your ass from one of these Beat Your Ass groupies, then have my homeboys come carjack you for your beat up ass hoopty.
Ooh.
Now, I feel as though the best place to write rhymes is on a toilet or on an aircraft. I mean, I see straight through the garbage you got in store for me. Your rap's clear trash. Now, I strap you in a New Year Jack doing 95 on a dead passion. When you crash, syringe needles and razors pop out the airbag.
Damn.
You got a vest on? Headshot. You got a helmet? Neck shot. Ruger in my right hand, two straps in the left. Glock. It's funny how your body went from flesh to a wet spot. I'm squeezing down on my left and right trigger to shoot like I'm still playing my Xbox.
Ooh! 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 Ooh!
Hey, a rap battle ain't never really had me like this before. This shit dope.
Let me guess. Yo, fuck that big Ange bitch from the Mob Wives. That blicker ring, I'm hitting things. Your whole career was just sideswipe. Unanimous intervene. DNA throw him in a chicken wing without the fried rice.
What the fuck?
Do it, throw him in a chicken wing with the...
To beat me? You're gonna need Street Fighters, Ken and Ryu. You're gonna need Megan Good's mom's voodoo doll from Eve's Bayou. Two midgets on Lopez with broke legs to breeze by you. And a book on how to deceive. That mean Adam need Eve's Bible.
Damn.
You big fag. I run up on your pop, slap his dad, give him whiplash, then put a hand grenade in his shit bag. You a big... with Six Flags. I swear to God, I heard every word on a stitching on my Crip flag.
Damn, why you wearing red, though?
Ape shit, grape shit, bandana on my face shit. Have him muted, this nigga wouldn't say shit. He unable to talk. He the nigga to catch a case with. I'm amnesia. Your memory get erased quick. Let me put my hands up and step back for this. Because if you a G in any way, shape, or form, you should react to this. If you got any respect for the relatives that passed, I should get slapped for this. What I'm saying is, I shouldn't be able to say another motherfucking word after this. But I'm glad your uncle dead, fathead. He wasn't nothing but a knucklehead crackhead. With a head full of ringworms and a face full of blackheads. He deserved to get caught in the crossfire when that Mac spread. And if God gave him a second chance at life, I wish him back dead.
Damn, they said they was cool with each other. At first, I think he said something like that, so that mean they know things. They know
things. I go to his grave. Dig him up, chop his body, then smoke his ashes on some how high shit.
Oh, I love that movie. Fuck part two, though.
And as soon as his ghost appear, I'ma turn into Dan Aykroyd and hit him with that Ghostbuster just to make sure the coast is clear. And when I meet him in the upper room...
He's still talking about his dead uncle.
After the angels break... After them angels bring supper to him, I swear to God, we gonna stomp him in front of Jesus, me and 100 goons. Now, if I'm lying, I'm dying, and I ain't dead, so here's the topic. Last night, I was on stage at a rave, and the crowd was forming a mosh pit. I seen a nigga get shot, brutally beat, drop kicked, and a Vietnamese gangster done stabbed the nigga with a chopstick. I'm thinking in my head, damn, that's some nasty-ass shit. Out the corner of my eye, I see this nasty-ass bitch. It was Shotty Horror's mom flashing him saggy-ass. I told my dog, put his paws on it. He little scrappy, that bitch. Yo, now
minutes,
look,
3 minutes,
listen, I get love in the room from the men, women, and children. And tell that fucking security guard, I'm the only thug in the building.
You see, That was cool. I just, man.
That's round one. Yo, who wanna see round two? Who wanna see round two?
That was cool. Shit. Both of them was cool. I just wish I understood him more.
I am Jigsaw. You wanna play a game, Don? Mm-hmm. Don't Flop got some kind of hype, then you tried to walk through this door with that sensor beef, so I constructed a trap attached to the frame's lock. A 12-gauge prop with its aim locked on a brain shot. Soon as you get your foot in, the chain pops. Breaks up, forcing a mechanism, and press the trigger and give him ghost face features like a tape of Raekwon.
Okay, get this. I'm late. I feel like an old man.
It's a trap. He walked into that sensor and walked into a shot, taking his face off. So you want a box like Rocky? We can do that ASAP. I'm Diddy behind them hooks like, take that. Take that. Your boys might jump in. You look like Wale, so they Maybach.
Okay. Wale drive Maybach. I'm like an old man to some of these rides right now. I'm like, okay. Okay.
But you're in England right now, and I know this one. But you're in England right now, and I know this one motherfucker called Payback. You're gonna dread locking up with me, this won't be no close shave, fam. You won't let the chrome spark, you have no arms, I should have battled Ahab.
Okay.
I'm about to grow from the culture, you're a poser and vulture, looking a money grab and make cash. See, I'm about the science, he's about the math. That means we are not the same class.
Okay.
I'll roll up on him while he's listening to his Drake tracks with a blade that'll take off that little Wayne mask.
What'd he say? Hold on, fucking what'd he say? He said you gassing me up.
Science. He's about the math. That
shit,
means we are not the same class. I'll roll up on him while he's listening to his Drake tracks with a blade that'll take off that little Wayne mask.
He gassing me up. He did say that. I don't even know who said that, but I don't know why the crowd reaction was like that either.
Squidward,
what? Squidward?
You'll have blades travel down you faster than skate ramps or Wesley Snipes on a train track. You're fake. I'm in a position to say that because when I'm going to off, man, like dust, and I see all of the matches like rain, man. He sounds like he's about to go, hey, Smokey back here taking a shit. That makes me think that the blaze crack. Shut up, man. That makes me think that you blaze crack. You're this hyper because you burn stones in white ace cans and you're ashamed, so you cover up the burning like Kane's mask.
I don't get that one
so
either.
So you move down south. They're just going to start finding your needles in haystacks. Oh. Addiction is a sickness. You are ill. That's why you hate smack. Oh. Every time you hear his name, you want to do 8 grams and make a vein claps and stop talking about midgets because I motherfucking hate that. No, that's not it. I'm saying midgets are really cool people. They're just misunderstood. And just for that, I hope an Oompa Loompa gives a foot rub to your mum. She ends up with a knee walk in her mouth and a munchkin in a cunt wanking 7 dwarves while Minnie, me and Willow cover her in cunt.
That was dope.
You could never talk about people's physical appearances when you look like both Keenan and Kel.
Oh, shit.
You look up to small people. You want to be like Ilmac and conceited as well. You believe midgets are little magical demons with spells that don't receive any L's, and that's why he dropped to his knees against disaster just to see if it would help. Look at his face, though. No, look at his face, though. He's scared to death. What kind of fucking grip shows up to the bits wearing red?
That's what the fuck I said. I said, why is he wearing red? And I say that shit.
Yo.
I guess politics changed.
I'm here. All right. Yeah, that's cool. Yo, that was 3 shorty. I'm here. That was 3:30.
All right.
It's cool.
So give him 2:30.
Right. I'm timing. I said 3:30 is all good, though. All right, it's on Arsenal round 2. Let's go.
You mentioned disaster. You mentioned smack, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I knew you would say something about my battle with disaster. That's your downfall, Shotty. You unpredictable-ass rapper. Your girlfriend got the same physical features as Fat Bastard. Her stomach stick out further than her booty do. That bitch literally ass backwards. That was disaster. Now, smack. Let a nigga come to my city talking them real nigga lines. I'ma show them in my city we like to kill niggas' moms. See, all the real niggas is dead or in jail. Only a few real niggas rhyme. I never seen a clock in a casket or a cell. So in my book, smack ain't no such thing as real nigga time.
Oh, shit.
Now y'all wanna know why I ain't battle on the last smack? You can have that. That ain't even what I'm mad at. I change numbers if they can't Dow Jones, they stock drop like the NASDAQ. I pistol whip your skull to Calico, get his dad back. No fingerprints on a gun. My gloves made out of glad wrap. So if I hit you with a straight right, then you entitled to jab back. I'm trying new shit in this battle, experimenting with a lab rat. I don't even take you serious. This some comical shit to laugh at. Now, I can never get tired of fans. I mean, as long as it's not a stand. I went from math to a Ku Klux Klan member hologram. You look like a white supremacist chemist. I said you look like a white supremacist chemist that's part of a Taliban. In his raps with the heart of Joanna Man.
Sorry, pause that shit. What the fuck? Uh-oh, I fucked up the damn thing. Where am I at? Oh, no. Oh, shit. That nigga said, what the fuck he just said? He said he the Ku Klux Klan for the nigga in Taliban. Oh, my God. Oh, it was dope. I got to find. Hold on, let me cut back in. I fucked up the thing. I got to fuck. Y'all gotta tell me what the fuck y'all think about this shit so far, man. God damn, y'all gotta tell me something. Woo. Hey, yo, I got a phone call. We're going to come back with a part two. Y'all going to hate me for that one, but yeah, for sure.